are vastly outnumbered, mortals. The Forsworn have cut a swath through most of our forces.
Interrupt.
Vanquish their rear guard while I confront Devos. Go in service.
Interrupt. Interrupt. Interrupt.
You were the paragon of loyalty, Devos. And yet all this time, it was you who led the Forsworn.
Your blind adherence to the path would have doomed us all. You left me no choice but to oppose you. Forsworn, see that the mortals do not interfere.
Avoid. Interrupt.
I do not have a target.
None shall be spared.
Dodge. 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 Dodge.
Spare the gods!
Avoid. Dodge. Dodge. Dodge.
Nowhere
avoid.
To run!
Dodge. Dodge. Dodge.
Dodge. Dodge. Dodge.
Fear the god!
Dodge. Dodge. Avoid. Dodge.
Target something first.
Interrupt. Interrupt. Avoid.
Listen to reason, devils. The Kyrian must stand united. Not so long as you command them. The Forsworn will forge a new path for Bastion. done. We have been told to purify ourselves, to let go of our memories, our identities, our loved ones, all in the name of service. But what do you serve? An impotent arbiter, an oppressive law. Our sacrifices were made for nothing.
Interrupt.
is where you meet your end. My celerity is second to none. Witness radiance. Witness radiance. Again. From the shadows, I witness your demise. My celerity is second to none. Your sight is your downfall. From the shadows, I witness your demise. We sacrifice because we must. Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty. You can have it all. Watch me rip it off. No, it was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one. I can feel it in my heart. Yeah, I won't stop charging. The going come harder. I can see you and I way beyond the stars, girl. I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right.
Interrupt. must be punished.
Avoid.
You must be annihilated.
Soon. Avoid.
You must be annihilated.
Soon.
As I peered into Uther's memories, what I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth, that the path is flawed, that we serve a lie. And so, I listened to the jailer's words. I learned of the great injustice you and the others thrust upon him, and upon us all. He seeks to free us from the prison we have built for ourselves. And for that, he has earned my loyalty. And I mourn your betrayal.
Avoid.
Avoid.
target something first.
At the cost.
jailer's schemes have torn a schism in the ranks